What? That is a word. Or I guess it's probably not a Nintendo's dictionary, at least. I don't know what gobo means. Don't know what kind of pet that is. Sorry guys, I'm just kind of stuck right now. I feel really bad too because I noticed somebody's right in front of my face and I just can't find him right now. There's a rabbit. I got that one out of the way, small as it is. Duck's Rock. Sorry about that, guys. My battery was getting ready to die on me there. I'm back. Come on, where the hell? There's Hawk. There's Frog. There's Guinea Pig. Definitely kept for a pet for some people. Iguana. And Dove. I don't know about Dove though. What? Raccoon, just trying to find that blasted parrot. Jeez, where are you, parrot? Damn bird. Not the best time ever, but still completed it. Fire Arrow. Wasn't that in Kid Icarus? It was probably in the later Zelda games, I guess. Yeah, because sometimes the masses can actually intertwine with another. Majora's Mask. And South those still skeleton enemies. And do one more word search. Cubism. Trying to find watercolor. Surrealism. We got those guys instead. Collage. What? Better accept it, because it is in there. Pastel. And last but not least, watercolor. And there it is, right up here. Can I come up with that last word? Nice. I never get perfect in this game. Never. Until now, I guess. That is a work though, but they're trying to keep it clean though for Nintendo. Oh, drat. Running out of ideas. Yeah, I already got that one. I'm gonna finish. Still not bad, though. Let's go over what the other ones were. Paper, pate, pear, pert, tarp, and that's it. And R and dap. You feel kind of bad though when you get the answers revealed and then, you know, it's like, that was that simple. So, alright, what can you do? Thank you. That's why I'm right now, because the weekend is coming to an end again. Alright everyone, take care and I'll see you real soon.